you a man or are you a white knight? Mandaya. To a man's strongest characteristics is one that man has an instinctual ability to elevate women since they are our glory, according to 1 Corinthians 11:7. And man also defends women since they are the weaker vessel, according to 1 Peter 3:7. Now the white knight, what he does, he appeases to women. The white knight twists these natural impulses into a mindset that automatically seeks to defer to female approval. They need her validation. They are caught up in a grip of a childlike need to literally validate themselves by defending women, even if the woman's wrong. So the impulse of a violent difference defines these white knights. And it is erroneously destructive. Why? Because it makes them easily manipulated weapons for socially able and influential women. Women influence these men to jump on their team, and it's easy to manipulate these white knights because they already want to appease to the women. So these women merely have to take an offense to another man and turn on the waterworks, and the white knight will unreflectively try to destroy another man using any means necessary. Well, to add on to that, why? Because they're so nice guys. And they're conditioned in using feminine tactics. These white knights use feminine tactics, and they will seldom engage in masculine strategies like direct confrontation and factual refutation. They're white knights, the Manginas. Rather, they turn to covert maneuvering and character assassination. They never address the merit of what men like myself and other men say. White knights is a degeneracy of modern society. And unless you stand up and learn how to be men, because some of you were never taught to be men, to be a man, you have to be raised by a strong father. Mothers can't do it. A woman cannot raise a man, a boy, to be a man. A lot of these men grow up and they remain boys. They're white knights. They've never been taught how to be men. So they fell at the creator's patriarchy. Subscribe to this channel. Get out of your emotions and learn to be men. The real women, you will heed this message. Those with a feminine agenda, you're utterly against it. Because this channel represents real men and real male power. This is an assassination of the watered-down white knight woman pleaser. This is where men stand up. Subscribe if you're a real man or women that love them. I am Kahan Tyler Doc, a spokesman for men and women that love them. That's how we doing it.